copy.
Last car on the grid.
He would never make the corner. Thank you. 1302, get back to position. him, but I think it will be very difficult to overtake him. Oh, he's in the box. Copy box. Entry.
Pit stop light. We try to do a one lap overrun against our. So you can expect green, he stopped 4 laps ago from behind, he might arrive, he has the same amount of DRS that you have, watch the white line. Yellow flag turn 4. Thank you.
visibly to the back. Thank you.
Thank you.
Monaco. P5, save fuel, take pickup please.
Completely destroyed our race. We were forced to stop early because of him. At the end we had no more rear tires left.
Yeah, copy, well explained. It was like this, we managed to overrun him. In hindsight he didn't have the pace, so in hindsight he could say we should have stayed out of course, but we would have gotten him anyway. But of course you don't know beforehand. Demo basically did an optimum race time, a little bit longer strategy, and then yeah, you saw it coming out of the box, an advantage. But yeah.
It's still a joke that Auer didn't got any penalties, like pushing me off track in turn one twice at the start and then during the race is a joke. Last year I got a warning for that.
Replace the steering wheel and then straight to the scales.
Okay.